A. Question. Character. Have you ever heard of a flying fish?
Oh, you have.
Well, la-di-da for you, because I bet you've never heard of a flying dolphin. A dolphin with wings?
Sort of.
But not at all. This dolphin is a pilot. He even wears a flight helmet specifically made for dolphin heads. The dolphin's name is Spanky, protector of the sea. Spanky is the smartest dolphin on the damn planet. Spanky knows he is the world's first dolphin pilot, when in reality, he should not even know what a pilot is. He does not have human fingers. Yet Spanky is able to slather his slippery fins all over the flight equipment and blow his enemies to hell. Just as normal male dolphins are able to voluntarily control their erections, Spanky will voluntarily kill. Therefore, his piloting abilities are not to be put into question, but some will do it anyway. Spanky is set on having the silliest of world domination. He will destroy a major metropolitan area and afterwards have a nonchalant attitude like, hey, happens. Spanky flies the YF-23. It has pulse laser weaponry. He lets out a dolphin yell and then decimates the enemy with wave water. Spanky also has fun little dolphin pleasure balls of death. Spanky flies the Polikarpov I-16. The Polikarpov is a World War I era biplane that carries bombs and 4 7.62mm PV-1 machine guns. But not this Polikarpov. This one shoots water. Destructive burst of water at an extreme velocity that can destroy tanks, buildings, asteroids, rocks with eyeballs, Indian statues, and monkeys. Spanky's nemesis are a monkey and a ghost. The monkey shreds. Spanky will recruit other intelligent dolphins, but with silly hats. Spanky makes comments on every locale that he visits. He warns other species that they should not underestimate the power of dolphins. This likely does not mean to underestimate dolphin intelligence, fury, or dexterity. It means all things dolphin. He has a deep love for his home world,
the sea,
and also for
Mexico.
He will not allow the land of Mexico to be destroyed. He will destroy it first. He will destroy it first. He will destroy it first. And take their precious Mex minerals. The Mexican people treasure their Mex. He will destroy the World Trade Center and steal all of its money. He will destroy the Ferris wheel.
No more fun.
He will find new aquatic races, threaten to eat them, and then destroy them after they offer alternative creatures that do not taste as good. However, Spanky does not want anyone to destroy his home. Spanky is certainly one of the most hypocritical mammals in the animal kingdom. Sometimes, within his twisted desire for world conquest, Spanky will desire fish, and he will destroy the entire Australian military force to satiate his maddening cravings for seafood. Now take a second to think about this. This is a dolphin flying a plane. Most dolphins wouldn't even be able to put on a helmet, let alone fly a plane. In fact, the most an average dolphin would be able to do in a plane is die. Those lucky enough to escape Spanky's mammalistic wrath were likely to explain their ordeal, all wondering the same thing. What the f***? Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more. A. Question. Character.